Now go to the right here.
So it's a little bit a labyrinth. Here's our community space.
What are these called? Is it a kind of a Bavarian name for them or no?
I think it's called Mass.
Mass? This is your Mass. Yeah, I've heard that before. Mass.
Henning, what do you do?
I work at Unternehmertum and in the Department of Digital Hub Mobility.
And you've just moved into this new space?
Yeah, a couple of months ago.
So what do you want to kind of create out of here?
Well, let's start that we have different programs of Unternehmertum. We have the Digital Product School here, where enterprises have the opportunity to co-develop on mobility topics. There's also our incubation program for startups, the acceleration program, and we have also a hub for the building industry. We have all here on one floor in one building in order that we also set up an ecosystem here so that they can benefit from each other.
What's the future of Unternehmertum and the program in Munich?
So we will still be here for 1 year. However, we will move then to another building right now, Unternehmertum, in cooperation with the city of Munich. They're setting up a completely new building right in the heart of the city center.
Say I was a foreign founder moving to Munich to create a company. How easy or how difficult would that be for me?
So our incubation programs for startups, for instance, they are not just focused on German startups. For instance, from UK, from Israel.
I think you have the list here.
Yeah,
like all the countries.
I think sometimes it's quite hard to be an entrepreneur, as the living costs are higher if you compare to other cities. However, we have the industry partners here, and we have universities here.
Yeah, so labor, you've got sort of, you know, smart guys and girls coming out of universities to work in your startup. You've got the legacy of the industry.
Yeah.
You know, who's here? I mean, what, BMW's here? Who else?
MAN.
Both manufacturing and supplying.
Yeah.
And then last one being the support network. Is there funding available for startups here in the mobility space?
Yeah, of course there's. So Unternehmertum have their own fund, but they're not just focusing on mobility. However, we are an ecosystem for mobility. So we also have connections to other investors, other cities.
Are there angel investors here?
In general, mobility is a topic lots of investors these days would like to invest. This is why investors also are looking on Munich and the mobility industry. Some great conditions what we have here.
So if you're a mobility startup, I should move to Munich?
Definitely, and give us a call.
Okay,
yeah.
Call these guys, Mobility Hub. Henning, thank you so much, man.
Matt.
Thank you.
Thanks for having me.
Cheers.